This is a tanto made by Kris Cutlery, and it is in the set of katana and wakizashi, which I have shown you before. There's a small handguard, as original tantos. It has a very sturdy blade, which can be used to thrust and also to cut. As usual with all Kris Cutlery models, it is very sharp and it sits very well in your hand. Simple, but very well made, as usual, as all Kris Cutlery blades back then were made of. It can also be used for cutting, as I will be showing later in a longer video.